Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal side 4.5 cm. So constructing an isosceles right angle triangle, so let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here line of length 4.5 cm. So this is 4.5 cm, and right here 4.5 cm. Now first of all, we have to draw here a line of length 4.5 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, again with same length putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle here. So now checking, so this is perfectly 90 degree angle. So this is 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 4.5 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A, so now joining A and C to get the triangle. So this side and this side are equal. So this is 4.5 cm, this one also 4.5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 4.5 cm. So this is the process to construct an isosceles right angle triangle with two sides 4.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please see.